Holy Bible, Isaiah, chapter 41, verse 9. You whom I have taken from the ends of the earth and sent forth from its farthest parts, saying to you, you are my servant, whom I have taken for myself, and whom I have not given up.